We are very excited to announce the birth of two Asian small clawed otter pups, Emmy and Banks. I'm Dr. Dana Lindemann, and I'm a senior staff veterinarian here at Discovery Cove. These births are very significant and exciting because they contribute to our population and the species survival plan for Asian small clawed otters. With the help of the animal care specialists, we're able to closely monitor these animals from the moment they're born all the way through adulthood. From this point forward, we will continue to monitor the otter pups during routine annual examinations, and they will receive their vaccinations. Make sure you check in and visit our otter family on your next visit to Discovery Cove.